Raptor, tough and tintable protective coating. In this movie, we show you how easy it is to transform your vehicle. By the end, you'll be desperate to Raptor your ride. Before you begin, U-POL highly recommends the use of personal protective equipment consisting of latex or nitrile gloves, safety glasses, protective overalls, and an appropriate spray mask. So, with the correct PPE in place, let's show you how Raptor can transform and protect your vehicle. We asked ourselves, how can you promote a product without seeing it in action? The answer, the Raptor Land Rover. Over 1 week, our U-POL team stripped, prepared, and painted the vehicle, including all the added extras. Here's how it was done. Preparation is key in achieving a tough, durable Raptor finish. Using P180 abrasive discs on a dual-action sander, our body shop team prepared the vehicle body. Any broken areas exposing bare metal required an etch primer, in this case, Acidate. With its outstanding performance and ease of application, Raptor is the ultimate protective coating that can be easily applied to many substrates in various textures and colors. Preparation of the Land Rover included cleaning, degreasing, abrading, masking, and the application of primers where needed in readiness for Raptor. Okay, what's in the box? There are 4 bottles of Raptor with the supplied hardener. Add 250 milliliters of the supplied hardener to each 750 milliliters Raptor bottle and shake well for 2 minutes. Designed and manufactured for easy application, Raptor can be applied using many different methods such as conventional spray guns, shoots guns, roller or brush, creating a variety of textures. We specifically wanted an overall coarse texture for the Land Rover body and used a shoots gun, which attached directly onto the activated Raptor bottle. Spraying at a distance of between 50 and 75 centimeters in a sweeping motion with the air pressure between 4.5 to 5.5 bar set at the gun, our team hit the spray booth applying 2 coats. Raptor is fast and easy to apply. With the main body sprayed, the team turned their focus onto the added extras, preparing and repeating the full process. We recommend that you apply 2 to 3 coats of Raptor to obtain full protection. Don't forget your flash-off period in between coats. Remember, Raptor gives you the option to create different textures using different application methods. Less than a week's work, mission accomplished. The Raptor Land Rover. With Raptor, U-POL have developed a tough, easy-to-use, versatile product to protect your vehicle, as well as giving you the opportunity to create a cool, awesome finish. When are you going to Raptor your ride?